Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marrakech Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Just turn the wheel on the tire if you want to go! Oh, thank you, sir! Yes, sir!
Let's hope this works. Keep it steady, McGregor!
Norman has been sent home!
bastard! That lucky bastard's lost his leg! Well, at least he's out of this bleeding desert!
Go! 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 Go!
We'll have to finish this without any tank support fire!
Ah! Support! to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.